Hi there and welcome back to the Floss Marketing School. In this video, I'm just going to talk about how you can make the paid search traffic channel appearing within Matomo Analytics, so as in Google Analytics. So in Google Analytics, you clearly have a distinction between organic search and paid search. So how can you do that in Matomo Analytics? So in fact, in Matomo Analytics, the paid search traffic is what's going to be sent within the campaigns, but what about the possibility for you to not see the name campaigns here but paid search traffic instead? So in order to get here the paid search traffic instead of campaign, what you will need is a plugin which is named Customized Translation, which have been developed by Lucas Winkler, and that you can find out when you go over here within the settings and on the marketplace. You have something which is named Customized Translation, so you just click here on Plugins, and then within Plugins you get the plugins named Customized Translation that you can find going like this, and then Customize and Translation. Then I strongly recommend you to activate the developer mode, because thanks to the developer mode you will get the table that you will need for this plugin in order to know what is the search entry that you would like to translate. So here you need to install the Customized Translation one. Of course, afterward you need to activate it. Once it's activated, you will find all the settings within the general settings. So that's the one that you will find here down below. Okay, the one over here, you see Customized Translation. And each time it's asking you for the translation key. And from the translation key, you can just say how you would like it to be translated. So in my case, I just would like to have 2F for traffic. And once it's down, so you may wonder how could you get this given entry, okay? And this given entry can be caught thanks to the developer mode, which you activate either through on your server or either by downloading this other plugin, which is called the developer toggle plugin, which allow you in one click to just activate this developer mode. So when you have the developer mode on, then you can look for translation search, and within the translation search you can look for the entry that you have an interest in. So for example, let's imagine that you are looking for the word campaign, such as I do. Then you will know, for example, that for the referral campaign, then the entry is campaign. So you just need to copy and paste this part, and it's going to give you the one that you want. Okay. So far, I guess that the explanations are quite clear. And once you do so, as you can see, you will get within acquisition, if you look through overview, you will get the different channels. So here I need to translate as well this given entry in order to have paid search written. But here, if I look at all channels, you'll see that I will get an entry which is named paid search traffic, and now my campaign report is named paid search traffic. So by the way, now I should have 2F because I changed the translation, but as you can see here, the name is still campaign, so that's why I need to pick up this one, the referral column campaign, and to give the proper translation over here in order to say, okay, that's paid search traffic. So I'm gonna go back over here, and then I'm gonna change it. By the way, just to let you know that, of course, if you are using campaigns in order to track any kind of campaigns, including sorry for that, including paid search traffic, of course it will make no sense to keep using the paid search traffic name, as it will combine any kind of campaign tracking. But if you are just using the campaign tracking in order to just track paid search traffic, then what I'm currently showing you right now makes sense. So now if I just clear my cache, normally the campaign should have been changed into paid search traffic, and that's it. So that's how you can deal with it. And here, as you can see, I don't get the name campaign anymore, but paid search traffic. And that's how you can push paid search traffic within Matomo Analytics. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.